for the Bengaluru Bulls, which means that they have to get a point. The good thing is, with seven players on the mat for the Gujarat Fortune Giants, they can go for the bonus. But brilliantly tackled by the defense of the Gujarat Fortune Giants. No points. Another player out on the bench.
Sunil and Parvez are playing in that combination. Oh, that's well done, is it? Has he managed to get through? That's brilliant backhaul from that left corner. Outstanding stuff from Sumit. Coming through when Pawan Sena was least expected. Well done to Sumit.
It's the second half where he becomes dangerous. And that is something that the Gujarat Fortune Giants would have been aware of. But right now, that story is not repeating itself because once again, Pawan Sehrawat successfully tackled.
For UP Yodha and Padamji Sehrawat, and those are the arms of death from Parvez Paswal. Take it away, Suhail Chandok.
So good in that left cover. The momentum of the defender passed him. The only place that Monu Goethe is rolling though is back towards the back line and back towards the bench. The Gujarat defense, they try and pick out one of them.
There one goes, the other one comes. That's the beauty. Parvez Paswal goes into the midriff. Very quickly Sunil comes. And that is togetherness, is awesomeness.
He's looked to the man who's got the momentum. And the momentum and the surge of it is still with the Gujarat Fortune Giants as a whole. That is the all-out.